Dit is Papa Alfa 0 Eco Tango Echo voor de Daily Minutes nummer 1397 met een uitzending voor vandaag 31 augustus 2018. Dit is het bulletin van vrijdagochtend. Twee keer een uitzending uitgevallen. Ik geloof niet dat dat op deze manier wel eens eerder gebeurd is. Ik had gisteren wat onschuldige gezondheidsklachten. Ik heb het woensdag waarschijnlijk te druk gehad en daardoor had ik gisteren een groot deel van de dag hoofdpijn. Dat betekent simpelweg dat ik mijn tijd in de toekomst dus beter moet managen. Ahem. Ja, ik wil vanochtend niet nog een keer de uitzending van eergisteren uitzenden. Daarom op deze vrijdagochtend een nieuwe, korte uitzending. Door verschillende omstandigheden is de afgelopen twee weken in het weekend geen column van Onno uit Australië uitgezonden. Een van die columns over het zelf starten van een ronde of een net vond ik zelf wel leuk. Hij is voor een keertje door de week dus wel in het Engels, maar het is in ieder geval beter dan niets. In deze uitzending zit ook data, een heel klein beetje langer dan anders. Die is in 8 PSK 1000 bij 1800 hertz. 8 PSK 1000 bij 1800 hertz.
I'm Ono of the Foundations of Amateur Radio podcast in Australia, and you're listening to the Daily Minutes by Papa Alpha Zero Echo Tango Echo.
Foundations of Amateur Radio. In the past, I've talked about a weekly net I run called F-Troop. It's intended to be a place where new and returning amateurs find their feet, have a chat, test their gear, meet new friends, ask questions, and sometimes get answers. If you want to come and join in, you're welcome to, and I'd love to meet you. This net came about because I was new to the hobby and didn't find anyone running any on-air activity for people like me. I asked around and with some encouragement I decided to start an activity. Just like that. My point is that you can do the same. You can keep looking for that elusive group of people who share your interest, or you can get on air and start a conversation. There's no forms to complete, there's no rules about how it has to happen, no expectations about how you run your net, just have at it. F-Troop today looks nothing like it did on day one. On the first day I was on a simplex frequency and nobody could hear me. The next week I moved to a different day and to a local repeater at a different time. After doing that for a little while we changed day and repeater again, because we kept running into other activities. I'm mentioning this because what you start today may look nothing like what it turns into tomorrow. Your idea might fail, or it might succeed beyond your wildest dreams. You may find new friends or find a different activity that sparks your interest. You could inspire another amateur to join the community or encourage someone to get on air and make some noise. All around me there are nets, not in name but in action. There's a group of people who get together during the week at 6 a.m. or so for about half an hour to chat on the way to work. There's a group who are learning Morse, another testing free DV, another chatting during the morning breakfast, another in the afternoon. There's a net for the emergency communications team, one for the local repeater group, and there's a locally hosted net that attracts interest from all corners of the globe. I'm sure that there are others. I know from personal experience that you'll get callers who might not have much to say, but your presence gives them a reason to turn their radio on and participate, to get out of their house and to talk to the world. They might not say much, but your being there might be a comfort. While F-Troop is semi-organized with a website, an advertised time and location, a dedicated host and regular callers, your net doesn't need to be any of those things. It can start as a regular chat that can grow. Or it can fade away if there's no interest. Your hobby, your rules. One thing I can tell you is that hosting a net is very rewarding. I've seen amateurs start with very little to say, very unsure of themselves, grow into their license, expand their horizons, become skilled and find a new community to make their own. You don't need permission to start a net. You just need to decide to. I'm Ono, Victor Kilo 6, Foxtrot Lima Alpha Bravo.
Amateurs in the city of The Hague in the Netherlands since last week have set up an SSTV repeater in the 2-meter band. The repeater retransmits received SSTV images in several standards on the same frequency and also puts them on a website as well. Frequency is 144.8875 and mode is FM. The antenna is 65 meters high and with 31 watts ERP, the repeater covers roughly a quarter of the country, including a small part of neighboring Belgium. Daily Minutes zijn dagelijks vanaf ongeveer 1900 uur te beluisteren via PI2NOS. De uitzending wordt een dag later om 10:30 ochtends herhaald. Alle mail is welkom op het adres x@xdv.me. Dat is ook te vinden rechts bovenaan de webpagina van de uitzendingen www.pa0ete.nl. De Daily Minutes toont iedere dag weer aan de hand van schokkende voorbeelden hoe een hobby mensenlevens kan veranderen. De Daily Minutes kwam tot stand mede dankzij de stichting Scope Hobbyfonds. Dit is Papa Alpha 0 Echo Tango Echo.
En microfoon naar retour.